We know that two teenagers are charged with making threats against Paducah Tillman High School. There were two separate incidents this morning. Police tell us a 14-year-old girl threatened the court worker's office, and a 14-year-old boy said he would, quote, shoot up an event. Investigators say they've talked to their guardians, and they say neither of the students had access to any guns.